for the Padres. Fly ball to deep left field, high and deep for Bethancourt, and that ball is crushed to left and gone. Long home run for Bethancourt puts the Padres on top 1-0. What a blast that was. After Lackey had retired the first 14 Padres in a row, Bethancourt takes him out of the yard.
Well, much like his home run on Sunday against the Mets, this is an absolute bomb by Bethancourt.